Okay, another feeding video. Yeah, as you can guess, this is my idiot Almira, or the blue-footed baboon. As you can see, very gorgeous. Let's see if this one is interested. Nice. Gorgeous spider. Let's feed another one. Nice. Was a quick takedown. Here's the last Idiotelmira we're gonna feed. It's a little bit dark. Okay. Ooh, look at the blue feet. Quite skittish. But definitely hungry. Oh, beautiful. Okay, next. Okay, I think you can guess what this one is. My Macrotel Gigas. This one molted recently, and she's getting quite big, or he, and let's see if we can get an aggressive attack. Not quite the best view, but she got it. Oh, don't have a good grip on it. Quite awesome species. Let's see if we can feed another one. Grab the molt. Come on. Too slow again. Let's help the spider a little bit. Finally got it. Nomatopelmacyani opibescens. Beautiful looking cage. And yeah, the roach is playing dead. But I have another one, more lively one. And let's see what happens. Nice. Beautiful catch. Next is my Teraphosostermi juvenile. Let's see if this one wants one. Yes. Straight away. Yeah, got it. No problem. Another T-Stormy, sub-adult female. Yeah, definitely needs a rehouse. But yeah, let's give her some ting. Ooh, let's give another one. She seems very hungry. Crunch, crunch. Okay, let's move on to the next. The next and last we're gonna feed is a special spider. I hope I pronounced it right. Olephistius ornatus, or the armored trapdoor spider. And yeah, they're still tiny. But you can see the trapdoor in the middle. And hopefully I can draw it out with a roach so you can see it. Let me first grab one. Okay, let's see. Quick peek. But luckily I have some others to feed, so hopefully we can have a better look at them. Let's see if we can get this one out. Nice. Okay, another one. Here it goes. Beautiful. That was best takedown so far. Okay, next. Oh, look at that. Beautiful shot. The roach tried to escape. Awesome. So, this was it for the feeding video. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, stay tuned for more videos.